The U.S. now has its first ever Latina senator. Nevada chose Catherine Cortez Masto to serve in the Senate.
My dad's family was from Mexico. My mom's was from Italy.
Cortez Masto is a Democrat. She's filling Senate Minority Leader Harry Reid's seat. Before running for Senate, Cortez Masto was Nevada's Attorney General. There have been 11 Hispanic and Latino senators in U.S. history, but zero women until now. For Newsy, I'm Kate Grubke.